with you and more free. Like I've been in a place where I was dating, but I wasn't necessarily all together. And I found myself lying to the person sometimes. Like, let's say when I wasn't really secure in a job, like I couldn't really tell them, you know, this is what I'm doing, because within me, I kind of felt ashamed. And I don't want to date knowing that I have to lie. I mean, I'm a person that likes to date on the basis of being honest. And if that means having to lie, then I quite frankly don't want to date. And there's some times in life where you're not quite ready to open up to someone new about stuff that you're necessarily going through, especially when it's early days. So, I mean, it does depend on the individual, but at the same time, I think it's right to just be at one and at peace with yourself before you try to join with another person, because that in itself becomes another pile of work.
100%. It's actually important you actually said that, because the whole point about lying to yourself and not being unable to tell the truth to your partner is something that I'm sure a lot of guys face.
And it's remember, not nice.
We're known as the breadwinners and stuff. So not that I know dudes, but I know of situations whereby a guy is in like a dire financial situation, and he's left his partner because he can't deal with having a partner and her potentially finding out that he's in that dire situation. You see what I mean? Those are some of the pressures that we
face. How long were they together for, if you don't mind me asking? Probably.